Hello there, and welcome to PGA Tour 2K23. My name is John McCarthy, and anytime you're on the course, I will be there. Looks like we get to start out on a par 3. Let's drop this tee shot close, tap in our birdie, and head on to the next. This approach is heading left. Well, you tried, you just didn't quite hit this green. And second shot here on the first. Got this much left to save par on this one. This putt's good so far. Keeping an even keel here after the first hole. We are even par. Let's see what the second hole has in store for us. This one's about 125 yards out. Ooh, can we get a bounce to the right, please? All right, nice approach on that one. All right, here we go. This one's for birdie. It's getting there. Good job in there with the birdie. Okay, 9 under is current score. Okay, careful out there. We got a tailwind. I think she's coming in for a landing on the fairway. Okay, setting up around 250 yards or so. Okay, here's our third shot. And setting up for your fourth stroke here. Good job with that chip shot. Setting up here with a 4-foot putt. And the putt drops for par. Nicely done. All right, 9-under is your score. Wind is blowing right to left on this one. Plug your nose. Setting up from the long grass here. Let's get on out of this. Hey, it's all good. It's all good. It happens. Okay, let's get out of this bunker. Right out of that bunker and putting. Let's see what happens. Okay, for the save. All right, this one's for bogey. Okay, we're moving. We're moving to the next. After that hole, 8-under par. We got a left to right breeze on this hole. This one's going for it. Well, that'll do for now. Okay, let's do this. 13 feet. Ah, just right by the hole. All right, you've got this left for par. Looking good. All right, well done. And after that one, you're sitting at 8 under. Sixth hole coming up. Nice swing. Get out of there. Well, that won't do, will it? Okay, we're just in the first cut here. This one's your third. Six-foot putt. Nicely played. And after that one, you are at 8 under par. Wind's blowing from our backs on this one. That'll work. Second shot here on the seventh. And looks like you're putting for eagle from here. That's not bad at all. This is an eagle putt. Honestly, that was a good putt. Just here we have a par four hole. Well, you made good contact with that one. Second shot here on hole number 8. Good job. About 9 feet to the hole from here. Oh. On this hole, we've got this left for par. There it is. And you're sitting right there at 9 under par after that hole. And you're teeing up on a par 4 for this one. Setting up here from the deep stuff. It's looking like it might be trouble. Don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. Fingers crossed for a nice up and down out of this greenside bunker. Well done out of that sand, just a medium putt here. Okay, we could save par here with this putt. Okay, well played. Okay, 9 under is current score. The wind's blowing right in our face on this one. Look out, this one's hooking. Okay, we're pretty deep into this rough. Gonna need a good hack at this. Yep, this might be in the rough. That's going to miss the green, unfortunate. And this is your third shot. Ooh, nicely done on the chip shot. This one's just a 3-footer. All right, 9 under is your score. One's clocking in at a par 4. Hey, I see you've put a draw on this one. Looks like this one's in the fairway. Okay, second shot on the 11th. Here's what you're dealing with for a birdie. This putt's tracking. Oh, you like that one, don't you? And your score sits at 10 under par at the moment. And teeing it up now on the 12th. Okay, on the green safely. And this one is 30 feet away. Ah, went right by. This one's for par. Sitting at 10 under after that one. Teeing this one up on hole number 13. Four. And here's our second shot on the 13th. I like that. 5 feet to go. So far, so good. Good work out there today. That's your fourth birdie so far. And you're currently sitting at 11 under. Looks like we're ready to go here on the 14th. Oops, that one went bye-bye. Here's your fourth shot. And for the save. Oh, it could be. Look at you go. And we are going to take another look at that. After that, when you're sitting at 11 under. And teeing up now on the 15th hole. Okay, hitting into an elevated green here. And your approach is heading right at the pin. Coming in hot. This is what our third shot's looking like. Setting up here for your fourth shot. And just a short putt away now. Fantastic work out of the beach. And after that one, it's 11 under par for you. All right, we've got a par four on this one. Not quite sure where this will end up. What are you thinking? What are you thinking out of this fairway bunker? Let's see what you got. Okay, third shot. And there's a fancy little chip shot. Nicely done in there for the bird. And whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm going to need another look at that one. After that one, 12 under par. This one is a par three hole. The approach heading right. And here's our second shot on the 17th. And this next putt for par. Looking pretty good. All right, the putt will drop on in there for par. Good stuff. 12 under par after that hole. Heads up, wind's blowing left to right here. Look at you go. Putting for eagle here now on this par four. And here is your eagle putt. looking really good.
Right by.
4 feet to go. And the putt will drop. And your round is over. And at the end of this one, 13 under par for you.
Well, on behalf of myself and the team here at HB Studios and 2K Sports, thanks for playing. I had a bit of fun.